Good evening. The Cremorden Vocal Sextet would like to welcome our honorable guests to this concert, presenting a collection of vocal pieces inspired by the person and teaching of John Paul II. Such an evening obviously had to begin with the great Totus Tuus by Henryk Mikołaj Górecki. Dedicated to the Pope from Poland, this composition was written specially for his third pilgrimage to his homeland and had its world premiere on the airport tarmac on 8th of June 1987. Maria Bogusławska's lyrics draw upon the Pope's motto and underline how special the Marian cult was to John Paul II. Totus tuus sum, Maria, or I am completely yours, Mary. Cremorden presents this work and most of the pieces in tonight's program in an original six-voice version. Krzysztof Penderecki's Agnus Dei is part of the Polish Requiem, which received its final form after the Pope passed away in 2005, when Chacone in Memoria del Giovanni Paolo II was composed. All of this great cycle is filled with dedications referring to tragic events or key figures in Poland's recent history. Krzysztof Penderecki wrote Agnus Dei itself in 1981 out of a heartfelt need after receiving news of the death of Cardinal Stefan Wyszyński, who was John Paul II's friend. This music became a bold declaration of composer's political views in times of communist oppression, but it is mainly filled with very personal sadness. The expressive and rhetorical clarity of the composition has enabled it to work well also in purely instrumental arrangements. For you, Cremorden, we'll sing our own six-voice vocal version.
Thank you.
will now perform some pieces by composers who were powerfully inspired by the person of John Paul II and who approach religious music with enormous personal commitment. We present Paweł Łukaszewski's O Vos Omnes from his brilliant cycle Responsoria Tenebre. This composition is featured on Promodern's debut album, which brought us our first Fryderyk statuettes, the Polish recording industry's most important awards. We have been singing it for audiences all over the world for many years, always feeling the uniqueness of the moment. All ye that pass by the way, behold and see if there be any sorrow like unto my sorrow.
Sicut dolor meus.
His last book, Memory and Identity, published shortly before he passed away, John Paul II wrote, "The Psalm Miserere is possibly one of the most beautiful prayers that the Church inherited from the Old Testament. There is a particular beauty in these gently flowing Latin words and in the gradual unfolding of thoughts, feelings, and emotions." Stanisław Szczyciński has translated the Pope's thoughts onto the psalm into exceptionally ardent music. His Miserere from 2016 ripples wonderfully with diamond animism, texture, and mood. Miserere mei Deus.
Miserere mei Deus.
Miserere mei Deus.
Miserere Deus.
Miserere Deus.
Miserere Deus.
Miserere, miserere,
miserere, miserere, miserere, miserere, miserere, miserere, miserere, miserere, miserere, miserere, miserere, miserere, miserere, miserere, miserere, miserere, miserere, miserere, miserere, miserere, miserere, miserere, miserere, miserere, miserere, miserere, miserere, miserere, miserere, miserere, miserere, miserere, miserere, miserere, miserere, miserere, miserere, miserere, miserere, miserere, miserere, miserere, miserere, miserere, miserere, miserere, miserere, miserere, miserere, miserere, miserere, miserere, miserere, miserere, miserere, miserere, miserere, miserere, miserere, miserere, miserere, miserere, miserere, miserere, miserere, miserere, miserere, miserere, miserere, miserere, miserere, miserere, miserere, miserere, miserere, miserere, miserere, miserere, miserere, miserere, miserere, miserere, miserere, miserere, miserere, miserere, miserere, miserere, miserere, miserere, miserere
averte faciem tuam ad peccatis mei.
Averte faciem tuam ad peccatis mei.
Et omnes iniquitates meas dele.
Et omnes iniquitates meas dele.
Misere mei,
Andrzej Bożym Jr.'s composition rounds off tonight's concert. In its review of our recording of this piece, the British magazine Gramophone wrote, "His Agnus Dei, the opening of which is particularly striking, works through a wide range of textures and techniques into a cumulatively impressive work." That is how we would like you to remember this concert, filled with the musical reflections of the life of John Paul II.
Agnus Dei. Thank you.